Biden was one of two candidates to speak at the Des Moines Register political soapbox at the Iowa State Fair. Montana Governor Steve Bullock was the other.
Yeah, day one at the fair was packed with food, animals, and 2020 candidates. While talking to the media at the state fair, Joe Biden criticized the president's response to the recent mass shootings in El Paso and Dayton. He discussed what he would do as president and what legislation is needed.
So there's a lot we can do, there's a lot we can change in terms of background checks and gun show loopholes and the rest, but in terms of dealing with the core issue of getting assault weapons off the street, limiting the number of bullets that can be in a single clip, that requires legislation. As I said, I'm the only guy that did it nationally before.
Well, take a look at this map. These are the candidates who had events in Iowa today. Most of them had a number of stops and events, as many as they could fit into one day. And they are not done. We'll be seeing much more of them over the next 10 days.